Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Good morning, guys. Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God again.
Amen.
I want us just to give a shout. I don't know. A shout. A shout. Shout. He's here. He's here. He's here. And he's among us. His word says, where two or three are gathered in his name, he's in the midst. So he's here. The song that we are singing is a very common song. Niko chini ya mwamba na mwamba triangle. We sang that song in Sunday school, right? So we all know it. Hatuta umauma mdomo. Sindio? Yeah, so when you sing, may you sing from your heart. Because he's here. Sing from your heart.
And take a coffee.
But what the song is saying is, Ebenezer, you are my rock and fortress. Woo! You are the place where I run to in terms of trouble. See now, he's Ebenezer. He's Ebenezer. So, yes, unezo mauma mdomo. I hope kuna lyrics. Yeah. Siume mdomo, may those words minister to you. It's not just about how good the song sounds. If you know where God has taken you from, even though bado unaona nika hujatoka, you're not where you used to be. Also, you're not where you are meant to be yet. You're in a journey, but that does not mean God isn't with you. He'll still take you there until the point mali umefika unasema ebene ebeneza. Tuende pole pole tu. Just wait. Atusikizangi music ya God can't miss mama. Sindeo?
Kila siku, jana leo na This is a declaration that we are making. Let's make the declaration a bit louder. That indeed, let the floodgates of heaven be opened. That the heavenly gifts await us here. Children of God, open your hearts. Open your hearts. Their Father is willing. Open your hearts to the King of Kings, for He is here. Open their hearts. Lord, soften our hearts. Lord, soften our hearts. When you hear His voice, do not harden your hearts. Soften your hearts. Soften your hearts. Holy Spirit, move. Father, we thank you. Holy Spirit. Thank you for honoring us. We thank you for your presence. It is our prayer now as we open our hearts to Him, as the monarch moves in us and with us. If you're struggling to understand where to start, He's willing. He just wants you to come. He says, come as you are, but you'll not live as you are. There is hunger in the house, we pray that the Lord shall satisfy the desires of our hearts in accordance to His will. Lord, the times that we forget that you're God and we have exalted everything else above you, Father, we are sorry. We repent, O God. We repent, O monarch of the universe. We are sorry. The times we have bowed down to everything else except the new Lord, forgive us. And Lord, wash us again by the blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. We plead mercy. Father, remember mercy. Do not banish us from your presence, O God. Do not withhold your Holy Spirit from us, Lord. As the deer pants and longs for you, Jehovah, Lord, is how we long for you, Jesus. Once again, Lord, you're welcome in our hearts. We open our hearts to you. And when we are struggling to even know how to open our hearts, teach us, help us open our hearts to you, Lord. Help our minds to be fixed on you, Lord. Help us fix our gaze on you, Lord Jesus Christ. Come and do the very thing only you can do, Jesus. You say, call unto me and I will answer you and I'll show you great things, Lord. Here we are, we have come, Jesus, that you may do the very thing that only you, King of Kings, can do. Fix us, Jesus, fix us, Lord. Fix us for your glory, fix us for your honor, Lord. Let everything that comes out of us be of glorified to you, Jesus. We are thankful that you have seen us through, Jesus. We are thankful that you have lifted us up. We are thankful when we lacked, you showed up. So we are thankful that you have given us to eat. We are thankful that you have dressed us. We are thankful that you have shown up, Lord. When we least expected it, Lord, you showed up. And Father, we are thankful. We have returned with thankfulness in our hearts, Jehovah, Lord. Thanksgiving in our hearts, we have returned to thank you, Jesus. Father, we praise your name, O God. We bless your name in all circumstances, Jesus. Because there are times when we did not know what to do, but you came. There are times, Father, we lacked, but you provided. There are times we questioned God, and you still gave us the answers. And there are times, Lord, we did not ask, yet you still provided, Lord Almighty. Father, we are thankful, Lord. Help us not to depend on ourselves, Lord. Help us not to depend on ourselves. Help us to depend on only you. Remind us that it is you, O God, so that when we say, open the floodgates of heaven, it is indeed a cry of our heart. Father, I pray as we call you with our lips, I pray that our hearts are not far from you, Lord. That we cry to you, Lord, with our hearts. Our hearts open to you, Lord Almighty. Have your way, Lord. However you want, Lord, have your way, King of Kings. Whatever it takes, Lord, have your way. Father, we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord Most High. We thank you, Abba. We thank you so much for every burdened heart that has come to the house of the Lord today. Cast your burden down to him, for he cares for you. For every troubled heart that is presented before you, Lord Most High, have your way, Lord. Heal the brokenhearted, Lord Almighty. You're closer to us. And Father, I pray that grant us the desires of our heart that are in accordance to your will. Satisfy us in accordance to your will, O Father. And today, Jehovah, Lord, being our Father's Day, we want to commit the fathers into your able hands, Lord. We thank you for the sacrifices they have done. We thank you that you are using them. We thank you that you are raising them up again to raise families better for the glory and honor of your name, Jesus. We thank you for all the men, Lord. We pray that your blessings may be upon them, Lord. We pray that you may give them strength in everything they want and they want to pursue, Jesus. We thank you for the ladies in the house today, Lord Almighty. We pray as they entered your house, Lord, they will not leave the same way they came, O Lord. We thank you for everyone who is present here, Jesus. Lord, may you touch our hearts in a special way, Lord. For every family that is represented here, O Lord, may you visit us in a special way, King of Kings. Lord, do not depart from us. Accompany us, Lord. Move with us, Jesus. We ask that your presence may go with us. Moses said, we will not go if your presence does not go with us. And that is the desire of our heart today, that we will not leave your presence if your presence does not go with us. Father, may you go with us. And Lord, today we choose to surrender everything at your feet, the things we understand and the things we do not understand. We lay them at your feet, O Monarch of the universe. Come and have your way, O Lord. Come and have your way, Father. Come and have your way. Abba, we thank you. We thank you for answering our prayers. We thank you for even honoring us with your visit. We thank you for allowing us to come into your presence. We thank you for teaching us how to worship you. We thank you, Lord, for every good and perfect gift has come from you, Lord. We thank you for everything that is in our hands, for that you're going to use for the glory and honor of your name. We bless your name, O God. And we say thank you. Thank you for everything, Abba. Thank you so much for the breath of life. Thank you, Elohim. Thank you, Adonai. Thank you that you are our peace. Thank you, El Shaddai. Thank you that you reign forever and ever. We thank you, O God. You are the Most High. There is none like you, Jesus. You remain to be God. Heaven and earth may pass away, but your word remains to be the same. Abba, we thank you. Ah, Lord, we thank you. Father, we thank you, O God. Our coming here today, Lord, is not by our own. It is by your grace, O God. We have been saved by your grace, O Father. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you for the gift of salvation, O God. We thank you for the gift of freedom. For indeed, whoever the Son sets free is free indeed. And we believe we are free to worship you, Lord. We thank you, it is not by our works. We thank you, it is by your grace, O God. We thank you for the amazing grace that you have poured continuously on us. Abba, we thank you. And we ask once more, Lord, that you may reign forever in our lives. You're welcome. As we start the service, start with us, Jesus. Minister to us and allow us to minister to you as well. We worship you and we exalt you. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Thank you.
Ni wewe usiye shindwa. Ni wewe usiye shindwa. Imani wewe.